A tiny oasis in the middle of a downtown parking garage now has a name. The recently unveiled plant wall in the garage at 4th and Copper has now been dubbed Patio Pequeño. That's according to city officials. The living mural, created by a local artist, is made up of succulents and herbs. It's open to the public for lunchtime from 11 to 1, Monday through Friday. Looks like a cool spot.
Doesn't it, though?
Yeah.
Nice little name, too. I like that.
No mountain lions lurking around there.
Thankfully not.